guys, and welcome to Natech Plastics. My name is Mike Botta, and I'm your friendly neighborhood engineer. So here at Natech, we pride ourselves in transforming your great ideas into extraordinary products. So today, I'm gonna walk you around our facilities and show you where everything happens. All right, so in the next room I'm gonna walk you through, it's what we call 85 West. It's a combination of white room injection molding as well as clean room assembly. All right, so this is our first portable clean room unit. It's a 10 by 12 unit. We have a temperature and humidity control unit on top of the cell to make sure we have a high degree of control over the temperature and humidity while we're doing our clean room assembly work. What's happening in here right now is a five component stack up that's used in assisted reproductive technology. It basically helps people to conceive babies when they're having trouble getting the optimum conditions for becoming pregnant. Over here is machine 14. This is an Arberg press. You'll notice that we have on top of the machine is an integrated Arberg robot for removing parts and runners from the system. And we also have an integrated Arberg conveyor on the opposite side of the machine. And what this allows us to do is it's one integrated programming experience from our process engineer who's able to program all the things together as a single unit, which helps us to be very efficient overall. You'll notice at the end of the conveyor, we have a plastic bin which is lined with a plastic bag. That's because there's no cardboard allowed in this space at all. So what we do is we will bulk pack pieces like this into a plastic carton to minimize the particulate count in the environment, and then transport it outside of the room, either via the QC pass-through into our QC lab or via our pass-through here into the warehouse. And once the parts are bagged up in the clean room, they're able to maintain a high level of cleanliness. And then when they leave, they can go out through a safe space while keeping cardboard out of this space.